Good evening. Good evening to you all. I am husband of Dr. Usha Hariram. It's a great honor and privilege to be here in the stage of Mrs. India contest. And thanks to Dr. Usha that I'm here on this stage. It's all because of her hard work that has brought me also here. And before telling anything else, let me take this opportunity to thank, to put my hands together to Mrs. India for the enormous amount of work, for the enormous amount of difficulties which they have crossed to make the women of India rediscover their hidden talents, to rediscover the inherent beauty in them. And that has been an unraveling journey of Mrs. India. And I hope they continue doing this years together. I do understand the amount of emotions, the amount of enthusiasm which must have gone into each and every participant from the time they tried to undertake this beautiful journey of Mrs. India pageant. My sincere advice to them is, irrespective of the results, they should take this as a stepping stone, as just a beginning to the wonderful, amazing journey of the fashion world. Thank you. Thank you, Mrs.